The dream of homeownership is becoming a reality for 30 low-income families at Habitat for Humanity's Woods at Golden Gibbon development south of Tacoma. These already highly energy-efficient new homes come with two heating systems, baseboard electric heat and an electric ductless heat pump.
So we're here to celebrate partnerships.
In a unique piece of research recently announced by Tacoma Power, the utility will study how the two heating systems compare when placed side by side in newly built homes. Every week, controls will automatically switch between the two heating sources. The energy consumption data will be gathered and analyzed.
And what we're looking at is to see what the energy consumption signature, if you will, of the house is on weeks that have just the ductless heat pump and then on weeks that are just all electric resistance.
Results of the study could lead to new standards calling for a combination of heating systems, which could save people a significant amount of money.
Not to eliminate electric resistance heat at all, but to say, gee, if you combine that with an electric ductless heat pump, as an example, you get a much more efficient heating system and you get homeowners that are much more comfortable.
That's already proving true for some Golden Gibbon homeowners. Diana Sullivan moved into her home last January after living in a much smaller apartment. She worried about having higher heating bills, but says the ductless heat pump has made a big difference. And its air conditioning was a big bonus to have during the summer.
So in the larger home that we have now, it compares to be about the same as it was in our very small apartment, which means it's more efficient here because it's heating a larger area for the same amount.
The study's preliminary results show some of the residents using ductless heat pumps here are already saving up to $307 a year on their power bills. For Tacoma Report, I'm John Phillips.